This past July, the New York Times reported that the inventory of apartments for sale in Manhattan had reached a 13-year low. As a result, prices remain extremely high. Real estate website Trulia estimates that the average price for a three-bedroom apartment in Manhattan is currently around $4.1 million. Needless to say, that price tag could buy a mansion in most of America, but in parts of Europe, it could buy you something even more spectacular, your very own castle. In the south of France, there's a 14,000-square-foot six-bedroom castle on the market. The list price? About $1.6 million. If you're a horse lover, then there's a castle for you, set on 66 acres in the countryside outside of Lyon, France. It comes with two barns, a stable, and an enclosed courtyard for riding. All of this can be yours for about $2.6 million. And if you don't fancy France, head to Ballindulli Castle in Galway County, Ireland. There, you can buy a fully furnished castle from the late 1400s for a price of $1.1 million. New Yorkers might like to hear that not every castle in Europe is a better deal than their apartments. If you want a 30-bedroom, 40,000-square-foot castle in the hills outside Turin, Italy, you'll need to pony up a hefty $58 million. And for that amount of money, you can probably get a nice 4-bedroom apartment in Manhattan without a view. Tomorrow on Who Knew, find out about Good Samaritans Rewarded. Be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.